In a very busy month of March, the Russian aerospace forces, in support of the Damascus government, kept up a significant level of airstrike activity against ISIS every single day. According to the UK-based Syrian Observatory for Human Rights, Russian warplanes carried out more than 1,380 airstrikes on ISIS cells in central Syria. These reportedly resulted in the death of 57 ISIS terrorists and the injury of 25 others. The airstrikes could potentially seem excessive, but there is no other effective way to contain the terrorist group. On March the 28th to 31st, 100 Syrian service members were wounded in attacks by ISIS or by explosive devices planted by the terrorists. Despite all of this, security in central Syria is not as compromised as it appears. Roads are open for traffic, and some semblance of normality is present. Gas and oil fields are tightly guarded and operational, and all urban centres are secured from terrorist activity. On March 31st, Russian Foreign Minister Sergei Lavrov claimed that the United States used ISIS terrorists to hinder any potential political solution to the Syrian conflict. In seeming proof of this statement, on the same day, the US reportedly transported 40 ISIS terrorists from Al-Hol prison east of Hazaka city to its base in Al-Shadadi city. Out of these 40 terrorists, two are notably ISIS members who operated in Deir Ezzor. On March the 28th, the US-backed Syrian Democratic Forces, SDF, began a security operation at the notorious Al-Hol camp, which houses 62,000 people, mostly women and children of ISIS terrorists. Around 6,000 troops from the SDF, Azayesh Security Forces, and the People's Protection Units are taking part in the operation. The SDF has already announced the arrest of 53 alleged ISIS members, including a Sharia judge of ISIS, Abu Muhammad al-Jumaili, and five other officials of terrorist cells that were carrying out various operations inside the camp. There is plentiful footage, including videos and photographs, showcasing the operation. The situation in the camp has steadily been ramping out of control, with frequent killings taking place there. In the first 3 months of 2021 alone, at least 47 people have been murdered by terrorist elements. The United Nations has repeatedly warned of the deteriorating security situation in the camp. Central Syria is secure, but still a hotbed of ISIS terrorists. The security operations by the Syrian Arab Army and its Russian support are unlikely to stop anytime soon, especially if the accusations against the United States are true.